What is up, YouTube? All right, I have something special for you guys today. We are in the historical city of Guanajuato here in Mexico. I've been here for 3 weeks with my good friend Pete. I rented an Airbnb. Look, when you do these things, sometimes you don't really know where the Airbnb is gonna be, and I think I might have screwed up. One of the things you guys have to know about the city of Guanajuato is that it was originally a mining town. And because it's such a mountainous area, a lot of the houses are actually built on the mountain. The street that we're on is called La Calzada de Guadalupe. And it goes, I can't even tell you how high up it goes, but I will show you. Let's go. Look who we ran into here.
Hey.
Where you going, buddy?
I'm going to catch a cab to go get my results.
It's a lot easier going down than it is going up, isn't it?
Yeah. Why don't you take a cab?
I don't know about that. Any message for my viewers on that are going to watch this video?
It's a beautiful walk. Look, it might be tough going up, but uh-huh. You get some beautiful views.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Good luck, man. Right, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Bye. I told my family where I was staying. They made sure to mention that the area could get really dangerous at night. And then when I told them the exact street I was staying on, they were a little worried for me. No, I'm not gonna lie. I was a little worried also. All right, so you guys may see behind me, there's a tunnel. Don't forget this was a mining town. So a lot of tunnels have been dug through the mountains and there's houses above them. Originally, they were a way for the water to sort of find its way out of the city as it would often flood. But now it's often used as transportation. Alright guys, I got my bread. Every day I walk by that place and it kills me because it just smells so amazing and I always want to buy bread. It's so tempting. Sometimes I gotta give in, so today was one of those days. This is where I get a bit of a rest. Now my Airbnb is down that way, so I get a little bit of a break before going back up, but there's so much higher you could go. I'm just not gonna do it, guys. It's just too much. I'm almost near my Airbnb. It's getting a little bit on the darker side. And I got some food. You guys got a chance to see inside a very local little market, but despite walking all the way up, there's still loads of stairs you gotta climb. All right, guys. I'm in my Airbnb. You guys want to see my room? I won't show you Pete's room because I don't know if he would like that. But you can check out my room here. Turn on the light. Very nicely decorated. I got a nice little view of these cactuses outside. I hope you enjoyed my journey from going all the way from the bottom, from the city all the way up to where this Airbnb. And don't forget, there was so much more to climb had we actually finished that street. This is just a little side street with a lot of little offshoot alleys. But I've enjoyed living here the last 3 weeks. And we'll see. I got one more week left, but Pete's leaving, so I'm going to be a little lonely. Anyways, I will see you guys next time. All right, bye-bye.